is 29. Cheetah is 36. Rockhold is 2 inches tall. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Lyoto Machida, Luke Rockhold. And here we go. Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Blue trunks for Rockhold. Black trunks for Machida. He's able to block the punch, and he eats a kick. Nice kicks. Rockhold with some good kicks.
Big front kick. Nicely done.
Wow. That huge head kick was blocked. Joe, that kick hurt him. Good kicks by Machida. He catches the kick and counters with the takedown. Hammer fist by Rockhold.
Wow. Back up to the feet. Oh, nice.
Barely missed with that leg kick.
Nasty inside leg kick.
Oh, combination.
Oh, he did damage with that hook. He was in perfect position to block that hook.
Front kick to the face. Great relentless pace.
Flying knee. Oh, that hook did damage.
He's looking for that right hand, Mike.
Boom, right on the button.
He landed a couple good shots here. Oh, and he ate a front kick.
And he looks for the takedown.
And he gets the takedown.
Machida gets back up again. Huge kick.
He hurt him with that hook. Oh, we got tagged with a hook.
Both guys exchange shots here.
Check that one.
Tags him. Wow!
Oh!
Teeing away.
Try for a head kick here. Nice front kick to the body.
Oh, beautiful right hook. Nice combination by Rockhold.
Looking for the head kick.
Strong uppercut by Machida.
Final 15 seconds.
Man, beautiful front kick.
He hit him with the hook.
Good leg kick by Rockhold. That's the end of round number one.
You ready? You ready?
Round two. Luke Rockhold really worked on his striking chin, and it was showcased in that last round.
That was a great round for him. Really, really technical striking. Very good accuracy as well.
Nice job with the roundhouse. Machida's head kick blocked. No damage.
Clean punch.
Man, he just missed that big roundhouse kick.
You got hit with a left hook there, Mike. Push kick.
Back nice. And forth. He got tagged with that combination. Big roundhouse kick. Wow. Big combination.
Powerful leg kick.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. That's a big hook. Three minutes remain in the round.
Huge slam.
Luke Rockhold's ability to take his opponent down and dictate where the fight takes place has been a major component to his success.
Yeah, his takedowns are really on the money tonight. Excellent timing and really great at being unpredictable as to when they're coming.
Joe, he's really taking some damage. His face is a mess.
Rip that hook to the body.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. He's got some outstanding kicks.
Connects with the punch.
Nice punch.
Good punch.
Machida closes guard.
Back up again.
Tags him. These guys are going toe-to-toe.
That cut on his cheek is really nasty. They may stop this fight.
Rockhold gets nailed by that head kick.
Nice hook there.
Oh, he's really mixing things up well here.
Oh, flying knee.
...20 seconds remain in the round. That's good defense blocking the punch.
That cut on his cheek is opened up. His face is hanging off. They need to stop this fight.
Round three. Joe, looking back at that last round, Luke Rockhold's striking was excellent, and he landed some really big shots.
He landed several very accurate, very powerful shots. It was a great round for him.
Great front kick to the face.
And he lands a very nice combination.
Somebody's going to go down. As we go inside the numbers, we update the significant strikes line. Great defense as he blocks that body shot. Good kick.
Very nice kicks.
Oh, he clipped him there.
Rockhold's a mess. That cut is getting worse. That's a big front kick to the face.
Good check.
He barely missed that big roundhouse kick.
Look at that.
Rockhold with a good takedown.
Just out of range with the head kick. Look at that, right to the temple.
Oh, nice karate kick. He connects with the left hook.
Good combination.
To the head.
Oh, again.
Oh, oh, he got caught.
That's over. It's over.
Beautiful knockout. Over. Lyoto Machida wins by knockout. Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see here on the replay the impact of this perfectly placed front kick for the knockout. Let's see it one more time. The front kick snaps right on the target. Absolute perfect technique. And that is the end of this fight.